Well, the build is complete, so let's try it out.